Welcome to Job Service North Dakota's presentation on how to file a claim using our UIICE website. This presentation will show you just how easy it is to file your claim online. Let's get started. You should file your claim the same week you become unemployed. Your claim will be effective starting on the Sunday of the week you file it. Sunday is the first day of the week for unemployment purposes. Claims cannot be backdated to a prior week. To complete your claim, you will need a State of North Dakota login and password. For more information on creating a login, please see the State of North Dakota login process located at www.jobsnd.com. Click on the Unemployment Benefits link and select Resources, Unemployment for Individuals. You will also need a list of all previous employers from the last 18 months. For each employer, you will need to provide the start and end dates of your employment, the employer's address and phone number, and why you are no longer working for them. The other items you will need to complete your claim are a government-issued form of identification, like a driver's license, proof of employment authorization if you are not a U.S. citizen, details of any severance and/or pension pay, and a valid email address. Once you have everything, it's time to get started. Begin at www.jobsnd.com and click on the UIICE logo. Enter your State of North Dakota login and password, or choose Register Now to create one. You will be asked to enter your Social Security number and date of birth. To file your claim, click on the File a Claim link under Manage My Claim. Be sure to read this page carefully to avoid delays with your claim. You will be asked to enter your personal information. It's important we have your current information on file as we send out documents such as the 1099-G tax form. Click the Save Continue button to move to the next page. Choose a 4-digit personal identification number and select your closest job service office. Next, you will be asked if active military service was your only employment for the past 18 months. Please note, if you worked for non-military employers in the past 18 months, you must answer no to this question. Now, you will need to tell us about previous employers. Employers who have already reported wages for you will be listed. If one of the employers does not look familiar to you, check your paystub to see if the name is on there. You will need to add any employer you worked for over the last 18 months. This includes any short-term and temporary employment, even if you worked just a few days to even an hour. To add an employer to your employment history, select Other and enter the name of the employer in the empty box. If you worked for any employer more than once during the time period, each period of employment will need to be entered separately. Once you have entered all of your employers, click the Employment History Complete button to move to the next question. The next section will guide you through a series of questions to determine your eligibility for benefits or if you have any barriers to becoming re-employed. Most of the questions only require a yes or no response. In order to file an unemployment claim, you must either be a citizen or be legally eligible to work in the United States. Military wages may only be included on your unemployment claim if you served on active duty during the base period. Please note, if you were a National Guard member and were not deployed for federal service for 180 consecutive days or more, during the past 18 months, you must answer no to this question. If you worked in more than one state in the last 18 months, you will be asked if you want to combine the wages from all the states you worked in. Combining your wages may increase your weekly benefit amount or the number of weeks you are eligible to receive benefits. Job Service will investigate if you are physically able to work. You must be available to accept work if it is offered to you. Examples of being unavailable for work include a lack of transportation, a lack of childcare, or a lack of availability to work as many hours as you did prior to filing your claim. unemployment insurance payments are taxable at the federal and state level. You may elect to withhold taxes from your benefit payments. Now that you've completed all the questions, review your answers. If you need to change one, click the Edit button to change it. Click the checkbox to certify the information you provided is true and correct. Information you provide is subject to verification, and the law provides penalties for false statements. You have now reached the Claimant Responsibilities page. The information on this page is very important. Be sure to read it over carefully so you know what your responsibilities are. Failure to complete these requirements may disqualify you from receiving benefits. Once you've read through the information, click on the checkbox to indicate you have read and understand it. Printing this page will be useful to remind you of the tasks you need to complete. Click on the Submit button to finish your claim. Remember, opening your claim does not start benefits. You must complete weekly certifications and any other items listed under your My To-Do list. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. We hope it was beneficial to you. For more information on various topics, please visit Job Service North Dakota's YouTube channel or visit www.jobsnd.com.